House Republican leaders scrambled Thursday to gather GOP votes for a short-term spending measure that would avert a partial government shutdown at midnight Friday, as well as an $81 billion disaster relief bill to aid victims of recent hurricanes and wildfires. The return to INTR party squabbling came just hours after Republicans passed a landmark tax overhaul Wednesday, delivering a signature legislative win to President Donald Trump. But the high fives and backslapping that followed did not immediately overcome a thicket of internal frustrations over potentially punting major decisions into February. Advocates of increased military spending fumed after House GOP leaders abandoned a plan to attach a defense bill directing more than $600 billion to war fighters through September. Instead, the stopgap spending plan is offering only temporary funding through January 19 at current funding levels, save for a $5 billion emergency increase for certain defense programs. Leaving a House Republican conference meeting Wednesday evening, one defense hawk, Rep. Bradley Byrne, RALA, said he was bitterly disappointed by the move and would not support any stopgap that did not make the Pentagon whole. Inside, several Republicans accused GOP leaders of breaking promises they made this month ahead of a previous shutdown deadline. Another tricky issue for House Republicans involved the extension of a warrantless surveillance program used by U.S. intelligence agencies to collect electronic communications of foreign spy targets on U.S. soil. National security officials warned that the loss of the program January 1 could harm their ability to protect the country, but civil liberties advocates, including members of the hard-right House Freedom Caucus, want reforms to the program and are resisting a long-term extension. President Donald Trump, who won the White House on a wave of populist promises, will likely save millions of dollars thanks to Congress approval of a tax plan he pledged was designed for the middle class. Trump, who said he would be a big loser if the bill passed, stands to gain immensely from President Donald Trump, who won the White House on a wave of populist promises, will likely save millions of dollars thanks to Congress approval of a tax plan he pledged was designed for the middle class. Trump, who said he would be a big loser if the bill passed, stands to gain immensely from. House Majority Whip Steve Scalise, RLA, expressed confidence Thursday morning that the House would clear a stopgap Thursday, setting up Senate action to avoid a shutdown. "We're going to get our work done," he said. Senate Democrats, who have the ability to block any spending bill if they stick together, waited Thursday to see whether House Republicans could manage to send a bill to the other chamber. Aides of both parties warned that if the House did not act, the Senate could send the chamber a spending bill of its own that could include measures that House conservatives would find distasteful. A triumphant President Donald Trump and jubilant fellow Republicans celebrated the passage of their $1.5 trillion tax overhaul Wednesday as a historic victory for the American people. The American people, however, will need some convincing. As Trump and GOP lawmakers gathered at the White House,